So here we are down here on the St. Clair River, fishing in a buddy's backyard. We're gonna do some jigging.
Got one.
Ollie was the first one to link up. Gonna measure him up and see if he makes it.
Yep.
Ollie's got one.
Well, the wife got fish number two. We're gonna measure it up. But I'm pretty sure he's gonna make it. Holly down there catching all the dang fish.
Go ahead.
I just cast it way out too. All right, Hallie's got another one. So let's just turn it towards her. Try to get this. There we go, that's a nice fish. Nice fish.
She don't like to be on film.
You want to show the camera or you want me to? That's okay, I turned it towards you and got you. Got you getting it anyhow. There's Holly's fish, real nice walleye. Holly's pranking them. You got another one? Hug you. Our tackle box again, filled with all kinds of goodies. Right now it's looking like she's gonna do the catching and I'm just gonna do the cooking. Now he's got another one.
Oh, you got another one. We're gonna sneak this camera on her. Nice walleye.
Should just keep the camera on her.
Something big.
Probably a sheep head.
I'll grab this man.
Yeah, he's got a big old sheep head.
We'll throw him back.
fell off too.
Here, I'll get him.
Got him? Thank you.
I can hear the fish.
Got one?
Yep.
Okay.
I don't need the net.
Huh?
I don't need the net.
Sure?
Yeah. I'm positive. Got my drag set loose. He's skipping now. You got one too, Holly?
He's got one down there. That's a nice fish.
Sean, that's a nice one she caught.
Yeah, it is.
Here, I'll take it.
Real nice. You ain't got the same color, dude.
Probably got a real nice one.
Oop. I won't throw him back.
That was close.
Well, what can I say? Hallie put it on me and my dad tonight. She was on fire. I'm just still in shock that I only caught one fish, but hey, it is what it is. Some nights are better than others for certain people. And I'm just proud that I taught her well and she caught on and she can fish just with the best of them. I mean, right along with the best of them. Most of the time, she can outfish the best of them, including myself. I mean, to say I'm happy, that's the truth. But to say I'm in shock and disappointed, that's the truth too. That's just how it goes. I'm a little jealous of my wife right now. She was in the hot spot over a weed bed, just pulling them walleyes out of there like they weren't nothing. So, make sure you like, subscribe. More videos to come. Lots more videos to come. This is just the beginning. Thanks everybody who's already subscribed and been watching my videos and following us. Please continue to do so. Spars Outdoors.